sorry. But listen to the lessons Grenadian teach me. The capital, social or communism is the same gunhead all of them on. And from the time you team up with them, like Grenada, you start on the losing end. My friend, to stay away from them is a confusion. You must have a nuclear weapon just to hold on to your Islam. One is on with a gun telling you to vote. One saying go vote with a bomb at your throat. They're saving all the arms and ammo for me and selling the food for the enemy. But to stay away from them is a pull your treasury. You got to maintain an efficient army and too much pressure from the opposition. They could always rent you a whole battalion. And when you get the next season out the way, how much life it costs you could never see. But no way, no way, no way. Hard to stay away from them is all. All them is a misconfusion. You must have a nuclear weapon just to hold on to your Islam. Rescue mission to help Grenadians. Rescue mission to Afghanistan. Rescue mission going the world over. And a rescue mission to South Africa. But to stay away from them is a mongoose back on the run. 4 years later, the thing turned back wrong. It's the same mongoose doctrine preaching in tongues. And Grenadians suffering ever more. All the taxpayers' money going for war. And no war, and no war. But to stay away from them is a, all them is a misconfusion.
All them is a misconfusion. You must have a
wicked fighting, there is a war. We people came back and forth and more. But the scary problem is all them is a religious schism. Ism Schism.